guarding the Megamycete, huh? Damn it, I'm Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold until I get there.
Locator.
Give the guy a break.
Nice! Thought so!
Reloading now. Just a minute.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain? I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time.
And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. So they're using this to control the bioweapons. Spencer, here. No way.
Show me your hands!
Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were... Where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... He's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... You don't understand how special he is.
What's going on? Someone's there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Evelyn? How are you here? Dead? I mean... Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember. Three years ago, the Baker House. You were murdered by Jack. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! Then what am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I... daughter.
You're already dead. Dead!
I will save Rose!
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
As you wish.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Amat Victoria Coram. I hope this one makes itself useful. this may be our last meeting. Be sure you have all you need. Please, be well.
Thanks.
As you wish. Your journey nears its end. How about some reckless spending to finish it off? This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it.
Uh-huh.
Please, be well.
Out of my way.
Thank you.
gotta keep going.
Little Ava, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Ava, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me.
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No!
Rose is mine!
What the fuck?
You fulfilled your...
and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully and permanently.
I'm not letting you get away! Goddamn kid, not yours!
Form I desire. But how? even once. After all, everyone dies. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! Why won't you die? Beautiful daughter. Come to me. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry, Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
Not let it get away.
Ha! You understand the love of a parent and a child, don't you? How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
You won't interfere. This is... The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Ha ha ha! After all, everyone dies. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
If I combine Rose with a Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! Why won't you die? Your time is up! Now die! Why do you do? Surely you have no need for this now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Why won't you do that? After all, everyone dies. Why? Why won't you die? I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not one? Those four mutants. They could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Curse this ramshackle image. I shall put you to rest. You still stand. Such vitality. How disgusting. My wish will come. Impudent!
Rose!
Ethan, wake up! Oh no.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. You tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go, take us up now! Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. Right. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more, in turn, is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my sea.
Because of you. Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
I want you to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.